following Tornado Tag Team Contest is an Extreme Rules match. On the way to the ring, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Rick Victor and Colin O'Brien, the Acension.
Matchup. And did you hear the impact on that kick? He fails to connect. And he goes for the neckbreaker. What a fierce kick.
Now, who does a methodical pace better than kick?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. It's all okay in this one. No disqualification. Anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Big impact into the guardrail. Big kick echoing around the arena. This is unreal, King. Oh, what a painful kick. Do this. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. He got it. These These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment. We got a cover. And there's still plenty of fight. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
There's a cover. 2-2. 3-3. The nightmare wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here are your winners.